Italy's youngest ever Prime Minister has been sworn in, along with his new cabinet. 39-year-old centre-left leader Matteo Renzi ousted his predecessor for failing to enact reforms against corruption and bureaucracy. His 16-strong cabinet is also the youngest in Italy's history, and half the ministers are women. Many Italians believe Renzi should have waited for an election rather than seizing power. He takes control at a time of increased frustration with a deep recession.